while back ago, I learned that we can physically observe thoughts and intentions through frozen water crystals. Hate, chaos, love, and even success, they have their very own vibrational frequency. But what I found fascinating is that for the most part, we are made of this substance that can physically influence reality through our thoughts and imagination. To me, we are crystal souls manifesting reality.